This is your problem, Dean. You have no faith